Before the new season begins, catch up on your favorite CBS shows. Here's where CSI Miami left off.
You guys, put your seatbelts on. We're going to be landing soon.
Horatio.
Son, did you put that gun down when you had the chance?
Mayday, mayday, mayday.
Horatio.
Toler's gone.
Breaking news this morning in Miami, where escaped killer Jack Toler is on the loose.
Authorities confirm the plane transporting Toler was forced to make an emergency landing.
Toler is the last remaining fugitive from the Miami West prison break.
A lot of those escaped cons were talking about retaliation on a certain red-headed lieutenant.
Bring it on.
Horatio, this is Randy North.
And I understand that you were Mr. Toler's cellmate at the time of his escape.
Yes, but I didn't play a part in that, and I have no part in this.
Just so you know, anything that you do to help us out does not put you in jeopardy.
You have no idea where he is or what he may be doing.
I don't.
He's got to be here somewhere.
Stop right there, Toler! Do not move! What the hell, Randy?
Look, I can explain everything.
I'll let you explain it to your kids.
You lied to us.
You told us you hadn't even talked to Toler.
He found me after I talked to you guys.
You gonna help me get out of this?
Jack, I can't do that. You know that.
And he threatened to hurt my kids.
I dropped them off downtown, and then I dropped the car off at the junkyard.
Where downtown?
At the Axiom Hotel.
Put the gun down.
MDPD,
have you seen this man?
No. Are you here about the gunshots?
When?
Just a minute ago on the 30th floor.
30th floor. Seal it off, gentlemen.
It has come to light that Mr. North has been in contact with a convicted felon, an escapee from the Miami West prison.
Okay, can you please tell them he threatened to hurt my children?
Mr. North has made mistakes in the past, but I do believe that today he did the wrong thing for the right reason.
The judge just took away my kids.
If you could just go back in there.
Boa Vista. Okay, I'm on my way. Toler just kidnapped a 16-year-old girl. I will try to help you, but I've got to go right now. I'm sorry.
I'm a Secret Service agent. 18 months ago, a freight delivery from the Bureau of Engraving crashed in Georgia. When the cargo was recovered, three sets of $100 plates were unaccounted for. I have a specific mandate from the highest security in government to find those plates.
And you think Toler is up for all this?
Toler wants to cash in. It's his buyer that I want.
Tell the man you have a delivery.
You get the bag from him first, then you hand him this case.
Where's Toler?
He told me to get a bag from you.
Get inside.
All units, Sergeant Tripp. Jack Toler's in the vicinity. Let's bring the son of a bitch down.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Turn around, kiss the wall!
Who are you?
Turn around, and kiss the wall!
It's okay, you're safe now, all right?
Oh, my God.
Jack Toler got away with a set.
He's in the wind again.
He called me again, all right? He's threatening me.
No!
He told me to meet him at
the pier in 20 minutes.
Toler's deal for the plates went south. I wonder if Randy's even still planning to meet him here.
Horatio!
Stay down! Stay down! Where are you hit?
They split up my kids. This is what everyone becomes when you strip it all away and you leave them with nothing!
Randy!